Yeah, this is the Canic TP Mine 2 single action cocker. I just put it in the FDE model. Pick it up. Shoot some rounds through it. How she looks. New information from the internet. It's new. A nice retention holster, a mag loader. I don't know what the is. Lock, extra palm strap, back strap, and 18 round magazine.
Bad.
So nice close up look. Lighting is not as good.
You want to shoot that?
You want to shoot this? I don't know. I think she's a sexy. That I got, so we're gonna put some short shots down range, just 50 rounds. I gotta go to work, so far I like it. It's not gonna be a review about specs or anything, just his first impression. What's going on, guys? Peace. We're gonna take first 5 shots. Canic TP. Nice trigger. So far, nice trigger. Still trying to figure out what the hold is. Let's see. Yeah, my hold is completely off. So this shooter, like I said again, definitely got a higher lower axis than Glock. Shoot from Glock, so. Definitely. Gotta focus on the fundamentals. So far, what do I think? Definitely a good shooter. Definitely accurate. Home done. Get home done. Definitely worth it. MSRP $299. So yeah, I mean, get it for like $299, $329. Definitely nice. Budget option. Quality. Like I said, trigger. Trigger has a real little take up right here. It's a wall, then it breaks. Reset. It's only a quarter of an inch. First impression, I like.